everybody, welcome back to some more Pokemon Crystal. In the last part, we took on like the first floor thing of this Team Rocket headquarters. And just like to say off screen, up that way, I took on another Persian statue, so just two Rocket Grunts. You know those Pokemon, they're all the same. All the Persian statues lead you to the same two trainers. And just another Rocket with three Rattatas, I believe. So not too much, but just like to say. That is what I did, so if there are some higher levels, I'm not sure. That's why. So when you come down these stairs, Lance is going to be here, and he's going to heal up your Pokemon, so you don't need to head back to the, you don't need to head back to Mahogany Town to heal in case you were going to. So yeah, there's a mandatory battle, and let's take this guy on. You rotten little pest! Okay, so, Rocket Grunt sends out Venonat. And it's always bugged me. What is Venonat? Like, seriously? It's a ball of purple fur with antennas on its head and teeth coming out of its nose. Like, honestly? I'd like an explanation on what Venonat is, please and thank you. Yeah, I have honestly no clue what it is. I'd classify it under, like, ball of fur with teeth in its nose. And yeah. So that is your fact of like thing of the day. You have to find out what Venonat is. And don't look go to the Pokedex and by the way, leave this in a comment below, please. Don't type in like what it actually says. Like, you know how it's like, I don't know, like, if there's a Pokemon and it's, like, the Dragon Pokemon, then don't put, like, what its actual Pokedex description is. I just seriously want to know what your honest opinion is on what it is, so, yeah. Yeah, so, one more Thundershock should take care of this mystery Pokemon thing. And, yeah, so we're done with this trainer and his Venonat. Purple teeth, nose things. Okay, so I'm pretty sure there's a hidden item somewhere over here, so I'm just gonna look around for one. Okay, not over there, but there must be one, like, underneath, like, the, thing somewhere, like this way. So, no. None. Huh. Anyway, I guess there's not one. So you're just gonna wanna battle this guy? Yeah. Oops, I didn't mean to go down the stairs. Anyway, I'll go back up and battle him. It takes two passwords to get into the boss's quarters. Those passwords are only to a few rockets. That rocket very graciously told me so. Let's go get those passwords, Alex. Anyway, we're gonna take on this Rocket Grunt. So what Lance basically said, to get into the boss's room for this undercover rocket headquarters thing, you need two passwords, and two rockets in the headquarters have the passwords, but you're gonna have to battle all the rockets and find out which one it is. So, we're taking on this guy and his Golbat. Rather low levels in this headquarters. You're not, like, seriously, my lowest level Pokemon is 8 levels higher than this thing, so, yeah. And seriously, I just noticed Golbat's pretty big. Like, look how big that is. Imagine if there were bats in real life that big. Like, seriously, Nintendo, what's that all about? Wow, as I'm saying this, like, I'm, like, complaining about bats that are too big, and there's, like, take Magnemite, for example. It's a steel ball with an eyeball, a screw in its head, and magnets on its side, and I'm complaining about bats that are too big. I promise never to question the logic of Nintendo again. Ever. Anyway, so you're gonna want to continue back down here, and when you talk to this guy, he's gonna be like, man, the guy in the cape is tough. That may or potentially not be foreshadowing, possibly. So yeah. We're gonna take on this scientist. And he's like, I used to work for Sylph, but now I run research for Team Rocket. A meddlesome child like you needs to be punished. And this guy's gonna punish us, I guess not. Maybe, perhaps. Yeah, so he's gonna send out his purple cloud of smoke with teeth. Whoa. You know stuff's going down when there's purple clouds with smoke floating around your house. Like, just imagine. Like, what? Like, seriously? I know it's Nintendo and it's imaginative fun and stuff. Oh wow, it exploded. And we're probably gonna live that, yep. Okay, so I'm just gonna heal up with like one of my 18 super potions or something like that. Yeah, so it's a cloud of purple smoke with teeth, and there's a skull and crossbones, like, painted on its chest. Imagine if you saw that in, like, outside your house. How terrified would you be? More Nintendo logic right there. Oh, sorry, 17 super potions, in case you took offense to me saying 18 there. I'm very sorry. And why is everything super potions? Like, super effective, super potions, super power, the fighting type move, super repel. Gonna say Super Bowl, but they don't have a Super Bowl. Why is everything super? Like, how do you think the words awesome and amazing feel? Like, seriously? It's like super potion, super repel, super power. Super effective. I'm going to stand up to being wordist. And from now on, try to use other words besides super. And anyway, so at level 27, Volt's going to be learning the move Lock On. And Lock On guarantees that the next move will be a hit. So let's say I use Lock On, then a low accuracy move. Despite its low accuracy, it will 100% hit no matter what. The strategy, I think, like, the placement for Lock On is because later in Magneton leveling up, it learns the move Zap Cannon. I unfortunately don't know what level. So Zap Cannon for this game has a very high base power and a very low accuracy. So the strategy would be Lock On Zap Cannon, but I wouldn't recommend it. That's not going to be what I'm going to do. So yeah, you can do it if you want. I wouldn't recommend it though. And this person has an Eakins, and this is one of the password holders actually. I missed the script because I was, like, kind of focusing on telling you about Lock On, but I'm pretty sure she says something, like, about having one of the passwords, maybe, or something. And then, yeah. So, I'm just going to put this Ekans to sleep and then cut it. Wait, if I can remember from, like, watching Crystal videos, I'm pretty sure this person's actually, like, the one who's, like, but no, like, a weakling like you is not gonna get it. Yeah, we're the same weakling who took over, like, well, not took over, but, like, destroyed all these Team Rockets and foiled their plans, like, every single time. We're the same 10-year-old weakling that beat a bunch of, like, 18-year-olds and adults in Pokemon and stopped all their plans. Like, seriously? Like, I bet, like, one of these adults has, like, the mental capacity of, like, half of, like, your character, like, a 10-year-old kid. Like, why couldn't they just, like, take, like, the 40 of them, or however many Rocket members are, and just, like, beat the kid up? Seriously? I know it's violence, but, like, I don't know. I don't know where I'm going with this, but, anyway, yeah, so we just took her down without the slightest of problems, and we're the weakling. So anyway, she's gonna give you one of the passwords, and that is Slowpoke Tail, but apparently it's useless unless you have the other password. So, we are now off to find the second password. You're not gonna wanna go back up there, I don't know why I did that. You're going to continue this way to the right and obtain that full heal and put the full heal in your item's pocket. I'm trying to think of something to talk about. That's an ice heal, but I don't want that, despite coming up to a big, like, the most important ice part, like, the main ice type part of the game, I'm not gonna grab that. Yuck, 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 you're challenging me to a battle? Ha, you're nuts. my god, I almost said that you've got nuts, but your guts or something. I'm pretty sure Chugga Conroy did that at this point in the game, too. Anyway, Rocket Grunt wants to battle. He's going to send out his Raticate. And, well, Raticate has some pretty big teeth there. Should go to the dentist. Like, seriously? Like, do Pokemon have dentists? Like, do they have doctor? Oh, no, I was gonna... maybe they do. Like, do they do dental care and dental work at the Pokemon Center? Like, seriously, Nintendo, where are the dentists? And where is, like, the food in Nintendo? You never see a grocery store. You never see anything like that. Like, where are the... Oh, no, I was gonna say, where are the restaurants? Yeah, actually, I have seen... There are some restaurants, like... in Olivine, we got strength at the Olivine Cafe. some other stuff. Anyway, I do post-narration, guys. I don't know if you're against post-narration. By the way, that's an X special. You should not get that. I hate X items. I don't know if you have something against post-narration, but I just do post-narration. I forgot to, when I recorded this, to talk to that guy after the battle, so... That's why I'm, like... What I'm saying right now is you should talk to him, and you'll get the second password. So I'm sorry for not doing that, guys. I'll get it off-screen before the next part. And so that's a protein. Definitely, definitely, even if your bag's full, drop something to get that, because proteins are definitely useful. Just teach it to your main physical attacker. I'm just going to teach it to Splinter, as you can see. But yeah, definitely pick up proteins, irons. I cannot say enough how useful these things are for in-game and out-of-game, like online too, and diamond and stuff. Anyway, well, for training Pokemon. So I'm just going to put in Quigley, because this guy's a scientist, and he most likely has some form of steel or poison type, which... Quigley is super effective against both. And now, right after I say that, watch him have some, like, crazy Pokemon. Like, he probably is, like, a poison type or a steel type, and watch him have, like, a Dragonite. He is a Ditto. Yep, I got made into a fool out of that. And anyway, that is all he had, so just a Ditto. Nothing to worry about there. If you're faster and you can two-hit him, then he's not even going to get a move off on you. So if you come down here and press on that thing, whatever that is, you will get a full heal. Just thought I'd throw that out there. I probably won't even use that full heal, but for the sake of the walkthrough completion, even though I have not been treating this like an actual walkthrough, that's there. And we're just going to take on... And is it ever, like... Okay, I'm sorry for not finishing that last point, but has it ever occurred to you that all of the rocket grunts look identical, completely identical? Like, I know there's the main rocket grunt, then there's the girl one, but seriously, like, how, like, why couldn't they have changed it up? Like, and all the, in Ruby and Sapphire, all the aqua grunts look the same. Like, holy Nintendo, like, they look identical. Like, what did they do, clone them? Well... In a place that doesn't have a grocery store, I'm not sure they'd have a cloning machine. Anyway, like, seriously, they look identical, every single one. That frustrates me. Well, not really, I don't really care, but I'm just thought I'd give you something to talk about. Yeah, so... In comes a Rattata. And Rattata is the, like, worst Pokemon ever. I cannot say how easy it is going to be to take on this thing with Surf. Like, and you should never, ever use a Rattata or Raticate. Like, ever. Like, maybe as an HM slave, like, all it can learn is Cut, and I don't think it can learn Strength or Rock Smash or any of that, but definitely, definitely have it for, what am I saying? I mean, definitely, definitely do not use it in your team. And this guy just got creamed by a kid with red hair and menacing eyes. Sound familiar, that ginger boyfriend of ours? I mean, not ginger boyfriend, I mean... that sounded so funny. Not ginger boyfriend, I mean ginger boy... slash friend. Okay, like, pause, breath. Anyway, so Team 46 there is Snatch. Snatch, you steal the opponent's Pokemon, which might be kinda useful if you're facing a boss or whatever. And this guy's like, didn't I tell you I was going to destroy Team Rocket? Tell me, who was the guy in the cape who used Dragon Pokemon? My Pokemon were no match at all. I don't care that I lost. Okay, I lost track because I need to switch the text speed to medium or something because I can never read it when recording. Anyway, so basically, Ginger Boyfriend here just, once again, pause. Just came to, like, harass us and insult us and, like, not make anything of coming here. So anyway, sorry for not getting that second password, guys. This is the boss's quarters right behind me. I will definitely, definitely get that password for next time, and thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later. Bye.